sister Alex and I both keep a journal, and we like to spend time outdoors in nature. So we were really excited to meet artist and journal writer Diana Gessler when she visited Southwest Florida. We hope she might be able to give us some tips on how we can illustrate some of the things we see around us.
How do you think that drawing gives you a greater sense of appreciation for nature?
Oh man, that's an easy question. Because look at this, I'm drawing this hibiscus, and I really, really have to look very closely at this in order to be able to draw. And that's the way you do with all nature. You want to see me do a bee? I'll show you how to do a bee. Now, I can draw the bee right now without having one here because I have looked at one very, very closely in the past.
Just a few strokes here and there, she makes it look so easy.
And then he goes bzzz. And my whole thing about journaling is simplify. Keep it very, very simple because that makes it more fun because it's not a painting. It's just a journal. It's just a memory.
I find it hard to get started drawing, so do you have any tips for me and other kids?
Give me an idea of what it is that you found hard to draw.
Like, say you're drawing maybe a tree or something.
A tree? Okay. Again, it's the idea of looking. That's why you're in nature. So you can't just draw a tree just to draw a tree. You have to understand the shape of a tree. For instance, let's say a palm tree. I always like to take things off the page. And it helps to design the page better too. You can tell from the paint, see I'm mixing a lot of greens and blues and things. Some palms, and I'll show you here, they have a special kind of, they only come off the top like this.
Mm-hmm. So what do you like most to draw?
Well, when I'm working in my journals, and usually that's when I'm on vacation again, I like to draw anything that I see. The idea is that as an artist, I see things that most people don't see. I see different things.
Miss Gessler really inspired us. Her travel journals are amazing. They show how you can capture your memories of a place with simple drawings.